Welcome dear students, in the next class of vectors, today topic is multiplication of vectors. Multiplication of vectors means to multiply two or more vectors. There are three methods with this we can multiply two or more vectors. First, with dot product. Suppose A vector is 4, 3 and 2. B vector is 1, 2, minus 1. If we multiply A with B, it will be 4 multiply with 1 plus 3 multiply with 2 and plus 2 multiply with minus 1, and the answer is of this product 4, 6 and 2, and its product will be 4, 6, 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2, 8. This is the first method. Now we will explain second method. This is close product method. As per this, we can multiply A vector with B vector. This is A vector, this is B vector, or we can say this is a B vector or this is A vector. If we multiply A with B, it will be A multiply B vector. This is B vector, this is A vector. At delta, A vector oblique B vector, and its value will be A B sine delta N. Its value in simple form of cross product, this will be a hand shape. This will be head shape. If this is my hand, this is A vector, this is B vector. If we multiply, this is one direction, this is second direction. If we multiply, it will be just opposite direction, A vector into B vector. And in last, now we will explain third method of multiplication of vectors, triple product. As per triple product, first of all, we calculated the multiplication of vectors through dot product. Suppose it is A vector. And then we multiply the vectors through cross product, and its value is B vector into C vector. When we multiply both, दिस विल बी पीपल प्रोडक्ट. ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच.